You must be Jasmina.
Yes. Hello.
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 Tell us about the wedding.
We're having the big cathedral wedding.
So you're looking for something quite traditional.
She's looking for something that's a bit wow, this one.
Yeah, I always like to say I'm like the plus-size Kim Kardashian. That's been on Drag Race.
You like the idea of, like, being a drag queen?
I want to walk in that door and everyone say, boom, she's here.
Drag queen meets Kim Kardashian. I've never heard that before in my life, but if that's what Yaz wants, then that's what she'll have on her wedding day.
I think off the shoulder it'll look really nice. I'd quite like my shoulders covered. That's just my little thing.
But you just said off the shoulder.
Oh, yeah, I did.
So off the shoulder and on the shoulder?
Right, let's go with off the shoulders. Let's go with off the shoulders.
Off the shoulders, yeah, right, OK. So this is kind of a bit of a wow. So how are we doing with this?
I think I'll definitely try this one. It wasn't what I had envisioned, but I don't know whether it was what I had envisioned either. I don't know, sorry. Am I being really awkward?
Not awkward, you're just being vague.
She's a lovely girl. She's not as confident as she might first come across, I think.
I actually do quite like it.
Yeah.
We don't get much more drag queen than feathers.
The drag queen thing is the confidence. That's her only reference to having that feeling of confidence. This dress needs to blow everyone out of the park. This has to be a statement dress. Yes, this drag persona. What is this?
Oh, I don't know. I just think it's just that confidence. Probably the real Yaz is just somebody who's very anxious. I suffer really bad with anxiety. Okay. And I think I just get very anxious about things and it's all just a bit of a front sometimes.
Yeah, I get that.
I think.
Jasmina comes across to everybody as the life and soul of the party, but people can say things and they don't realise how hurtful it can be.
I come across confident because I'm wearing that really nice dress I bought, or I'm wearing my really good lipstick, or I kind of need that extra armour, I think.
What is it you're kind of protecting yourself from?
It's just the world, isn't it? I think it's just life.
Your armour just protects you from feeling like people are looking at you for the wrong reasons, feeling like people are talking about you. I think I just really need that.
Open your eyes.
It's the right shape, it's just not the right bottom.
The first dress did kind of accentuate my curves a little bit more than what I wanted. I definitely have insecurities about certain parts of my body that I just feel like there are parts that are bigger than what I would like them to be.
Yeah, it's just, it's not the one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
do another.
Yeah, next. Absolutely. It's not about how a bride looks. It's about the way a bride feels. And maybe she's on this journey towards being this really positive, confident person, but at the moment, she feels the need to wear a suit of armour.
Right, I'm coming in, Yaz.
OK.
Jasmina, she wants full-on glamour. She wants a little bit of sass to cover up her anxiety. So let's try and do that for Yaz today. It's very drag-esque.
Oh, yes. I just feel like this dress is so me that I'm almost thinking nobody else is going to like it.
Why do you feel like it's so you?
Oh, because it's just so unique. The feathers, it's got a bit of beading, it's got the right shape.
Stop. Alison is all about the lipstick and the nails. I'm all about the hair and the shoes and the sunglasses. These are our personal suit of armour. And if this dress does that for Jasmina, then that's great. OK, open your eyes.
Wow.
Wow. Oh, girls.
I love it.
I love it.
Oh, it's very different.
It's just you.
That dress just made me feel confident. And that was what I wanted. And that's when you know, when you just think, I'm just walking around in the nude kind of thing. You know, I just felt like it was just made for you. It was your suit, your armour.
Everyone's going to look at me and go, wow. And for all the right reasons. I feel like nobody would be looking at me and saying anything bad because it's just fabulous. And even if somebody did say something bad, I wouldn't care because I absolutely loved, I feel fab.
You're beautiful, Jasmina. Oh, you are beautiful.
Oh, my God.
not everybody could wear that dress. Not every, you know, that, but that was a Yaz dress. She was just beautiful Jasmina on her wedding day.
Do you love her?
I do.
I love her and I love you.
Dresses are a powerful thing. They can take confidence and they can give confidence. This dress, I believe, is giving Yaz that drag queen confidence. Joey's absolutely petrified right now that she is going to love this dress, because if she does love it, I don't think Natasha's going to be very happy about it, because she didn't have very nice things to say about this dress.
OK, open your eyes.
No.
Thank God you said it.
OK, why is it a no?
To be blunt.
Yeah, be blunt.
I look like a tent on Tessie.
It was like being smacked around the head with a baseball bat. I was gutted. Absolutely gutted.
Draws way too much attention to your middle area.
Yeah,
it does.
Yeah. It doesn't look right on me at all.
There's a bit of relief there as well.
Yeah, thank God for that. Yeah.
What's the relief for?
So I was scared of saying I absolutely loved it and knowing damn well you hated it.
If you're comfortable and you feel beautiful in a dress, don't let others' opinions dictate how you're going to feel on that day. You deserve to be happy and comfortable and feel beautiful in your own skin.
Yeah.
Do what makes you happy.
Oh, that's lovely. So, this next dress, I know, is Natasha's favourite dress. But I want Jo to have her voice today and choose what she loves.
Right, OK, perfect. So, how does this dress feel?
It just feels more elegant.
Putting on Natasha's favourite dress, I was feeling nervous. Just putting that one on give me a total different feeling.
Okay, ladies, open your eyes.
Oh my god. Spot on, Tash. Spot on.
Told you.
What are you nodding at, Jo?
I'm trying not to burst into tears, to be honest.
Go for it.
It just blew all the expectations out of my mind. It was like seeing a princess. I didn't think I'd... just didn't think I'd look anything like this. People called me fat and ugly. That's how I always thought about myself. But I'm not.
It looks fantastic.
It looks stunning.
Yeah. Oh, wow. She's never been what you call happy in herself for a long, long time. And now she's getting there eventually. And I'm hoping it just carries on.
See how happy it made her and how beautiful she felt and how emotional she got. I was trying to hold back the tears myself.
So this is the question, Jo. Is this your dress?
It is. This is my dress.
Oh, my God, I'm delighted.
I saw her now.
Yes. Delighted. Jo never thought she would feel as beautiful and amazing in any dress. But for the first time in a long time, this dress is making her feel beautiful.
Thank you. For the first time in 2.5 years, I can go home and think, you know what? I'd have to stick in that bedroom. I can do what I need to do. Got my mojo back.